How do you get these guys in the ring to prove that you're the best?
It's business, you know. The more I talk about the Canelo fight or the Golovkin fight, the more the fans like, you know, you're not getting those fights. So obviously I'm gonna give you like, you know, bad feedback. So, but regardless, those are the fights that I want. That's the fight that, I mean, that's absolutely, that's the main fight that I want. The champion, you know, Canelo, you know, it's that time, you know, I'm 29, get this 30 out the way, and then we, you know, I'll beat 30, and then, you know, shoot, hopefully I can get that card, we can make it happen.
You got one of the best jabs in the middleweight division. You think because you're a little bigger, you're gonna use that as your advantage to set up the knockouts like you have in the past?
Yeah. Yeah, I answer. Yeah, I'm gonna use the jab. What else?
Jamal, what do you want to focus on in this training?
What you mean? Say it again.
In terms of training, what do you want to focus on?
You know, I'm just right now training camp going smooth. I just want to focus on relaxation all camp. You know, so when it's time to explode, I explode when it's necessary. I really just want to go in and have fun and just, you know, continue to just, you know, keep getting to that next level, and then sooner or later I'll probably get that card. You know, that's what I'm really hoping for. So that's my main priority.
Did you get a chance to watch this fight with Jaime, or did you see anything in him? Or did you look at anything at all?
Yeah, we watch what we need to, you know. Man, Jaime not even on my level. So homie ain't on my level. He go get a chance to find out, like I got, you know, I'm back on my bullshit. It's time to get back where I've always been. I'm back in my comfortable zone, back on Showtime, back at the Barclay. It's nothing that could be, you know, different for me right now. I'm on fire, I'm ready. I've been 24 rounds in the last two fights. That's not normal for me, so I'm back where I want to be. You know, I'm putting the shots together. Me and Ronnie working on different things and game plans that, you know, I mean, it's that time. Like, sooner or later, I'm going to get that fight that everybody keep asking for, and then y'all get a chance to believe in me. Say it again? I'm not Danny Jacobs. You asking the wrong person, the wrong question. I'm the champ. You know what I mean? We can get it on whenever. You know what I mean? Ain't no jumping ship. I'll sign a one-day contract with Daz, and if they want me to, we can get the fight. We can make the shit happen. If they want to make the shit happen, we can make the shit happen. So ask him that question, not Jamal Charlotte. I'm about that shit.
You mentioned the one fight that everybody wants, just to be specific. Which fight is that?
It's Canelo. You know the fight that I want. Champions want to fight the best, right? I'm the champ. Everybody, they gave me the belt. I would have fought for the belt. They gave me the belt. I had to beat Adam's ass. I did what I had to do. I got the belt. It's that time, you know what I mean? Y'all want to shut me up, right? They want to shut me up. They're going to have to figure it out.
You hinted at 154. There's a rematch there with you and J-Rock.
I'll do it. They J-Rock doing better now. He's a better fighter than he was when I fought him, I guess. The game plan is still the same. It's not like anything gonna change. He's actually gonna be looking for the wrong shot now. He's gonna be scared of the uppercut. There's gonna be other shit. We're not worried about that. You know, it's boxing. Boxing is boxing, bro.
Hey, Jamal. Going back to you being your own boss, congratulations on having your own promotional company. Mm-hmm. You had your own car with your brother.
Yeah.
Were the other offers from DAZN, have they sent anything?
Nah.
You know, seeing that you call your own shots?
Nah. I call my own shots and my own promoter. DAZN is a network, so I don't know why everybody keep, you know, getting it confused. DAZN isn't a manager or a promoter. You know, Hearns is running his business over there. He's doing great, but that's a network. This network that I'm fighting on is Showtime, so that's what we're gonna talk about right now. We're gonna talk about Showtime. Whenever you know, the networks clash and things get, they'll bid it up and it'll jack up the prices and shit. But other than that, it's a fight. I'm coming to the Barclay to whoop his ass, and that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know, that'd be a good prediction. But if he don't take the shit early, he going down, for sure. This fight right here, I'm one of the best finishers in the world, and I'm gonna get a chance to get back on my shit and show y'all.